Hi everybody, I'm going to be demonstrating how to make aged tuna. So first you want to drain the tuna and squeeze the water out too. First I'm going to start with mayonnaise. And it's not, you're disturbing my video. Then you're gonna mix it with a 4-quart spoon. Okay. This can always happen. You might want to put the mayonnaise away, but first you want to try the tuna and make sure it has enough mayonnaise. Then you're going to start out with sesame seeds. You can put as much as you want for color and texture. Andy, can you stop it? You're disturbing my video. And then you can use black sesame seeds too. Honestly, I like to put a lot in for color. Then we're going to start out with sashimi. You can eat as much as you want for this because it's really spicy. And then you can use red pepper flakes. They're not that spicy. They actually just give like a little like tanginess. Then we're going to use soy sauce and sesame oil. You need to put a right amount for the texture and saltiness. Then we add the sesame oil. You won't be the one telling this video. Then you're going to mix it all up. Try it at first and see if you have enough sesame oil and and soy sauce. Okay, Andy, you're going to be the one telling this video. Turn the camera to Andy. Okay, you don't want to tell it. After you think it's ready and you like the flavor and the texture, you can use it for sandwiches or you can just eat it plain. Thank you for watching my video. Bye!